I think it's very important for ET to feature a session on AVMs. AVMs are notoriously difficult to treat, and it's very important that all experts from all over the world meet together, exchange their knowledge to overcome this technical challenge.
There is no one size fits all treatment for vascular malformations because it's a very heterogeneous group of conditions. Low flow vascular malformations, high flow, lymphatic, combinations of the above, asymptomatic, life-threatening, very wide range of conditions. And it's important for someone embarking on treatment of vascular malformations to understand the breadth of techniques that may be used in the treatment of those patients. How I tailor my treatment approach is that, first of all, it's absolutely vital to make the correct diagnosis. And that is often from talking to the patient, having a history of their condition, doing basic physical examination, and also a Doppler scan. Then we can be fairly certain of which vascular malformation we're treating. I can then start an investigation protocol if that's necessary, and I can also explain to the patient what may be required in the future for their treatment.
We tailor our approach in a multidisciplinary clinic. We have a multidisciplinary clinic two times a week, working with our surgeons, and we decide for every AVM a case-to-case discussion, saying if we want to have an embolization alone, a combined treatment combining embolization and surgery, or just surgery in the patient's AVM.
Basically, it's not only the size or the location of the AVM, it's the angioanatomy as well. So you have to plan beforehand for multiple sessions. One session is not enough. It will even worsen things. The treatment aim is not to reduce the AVM. The treatment aim is to totally occlude it. And to meet this goal, you have to be as radical as possible. There is one special approach in AVM treatment, in embolization. Normally we started out with transarterial embolization, but in a special subtype like the dominant outflow vein AVMs, it's best to treat from a transvenous approach. You direct puncture or you go retrogradely into the venous pouch and you fill it up with an EVOH agent, and then you push the embolization agent through against the blood flow into the arterial fetus. It's a very promising approach with a high cure rate, technically a little bit difficult, but a very good addendum to our treatment.
I would recommend for an IR who wants to train in vascular anomalies to attend vascular anomalies clinics, where you have this multidisciplinary approach, seeing the surgeons, the dermatologists, the interventional radiologists, and that they better understand how the decision making is done for each AVM. Then there are observerships also in these different VAC clinics and attending meetings like the ET, where there are dedicated sessions on AVM treatment approaches.